A Gujarati businessman was abducted by a group of people in Rajasthan's Udaipur. The entire incident was caught on the CCTV footage. The victim is a resident of Ahmedabad who makes frequent trips to Udaipur for work purpose.
Bus,